more with C500. 500 milligrams of vitamin C. Make the most out of life with C500. Start the day with a taste of freshly brewed coffee. New Nescafe Blend and Brew.
Of Canada confidence and a well spoken Miss Universe. Tonight I see at least six of them right there.
Thank you so much. These many incredible women have always been in the competition, but only six of them are about to make the cut. I have the results.
Still in running is
Kenya.
any role woman can be that role model.
Follow me. Okay, in a minute, yes.
Anseo.
Kaplan.
Ena.
Well, I won the most beautiful girl in Nigeria 2015. The previous winners have been first team for like a long while. And then I happened to be that skin. People see my silly comments on social media, Facebook, Instagram, and the annoying thing is that these people do not know you.
It's like you're never good enough. You can't be short, you can't be tall, yeah, you can't be too slim, you can't have big hips, you can't have
never perfect. Yeah. I don't want to be perfect.
Oh, yeah. If people today, you see by the diversity of the world.
First live from the Philippines. The most nerve-wracking part of the competition, the question round. And as a global ambassador making public appearances worldwide, did Miss Universe must have the ability to think fast on her feet? These answers will determine who makes it to the final three. Now the questions are coming from Reading Newsletter, read by millions of women every day, including yours truly. And we are most influential readers to make sure the questions are challenging and relevant to
judges watching from home, get ready to vote. It's never been more important than it is right now. So, we'll hear this sound. Columbia? Commercial break, we randomly picked an order. Philippines. Arguably, after first 10 days in office, what are you most excited about and what most concerns you when it comes to the presidency of Donald Trump?
Le plus d'exportation, le plus de mondialisation possible. Et en France, pour le moment,
si un jour nous décidons de pouvoir les refermer, je pense que c'est là que nous avons.
Throughout the world, people can choose to have the borders open or closed. In Europe, we have open borders. In France, we want to have the most globalization that we can. We want to have the biggest exchange of people that we can. Maybe someday that will change, but now we have open borders. Having open borders allows us to travel more through the world and to find out more about what's out there in the world.
Thank you very much.
Good for it. Issues. If you were able to participate, what would you have been marching for?
Hello, everybody. One of the women I admire in the world is Eleanor Roosevelt, because she fought so much for women's rights, and I feel like that's what we need in the world. We are just 100,000 years ago, six species of human lived in the world. Now we are just one, and we all need each other. We need to respect each other.
Thank you. Hey. Colombia, you're up. Why do you believe that violence is so prevalent in today's society, and what can we do about it?
¿Por qué cree usted que la violencia es tan prevalente en la sociedad de hoy? ¿Y qué podemos hacer para evitarlo?
Muy buenas noches.
Good evening.
Pongo de referencia a un país que viene de violencia.
Well, I come from a country that does have violence, and this is my reference point.
Y así haya un presidente que no se lleva con otro, trabajamos unidos para conseguirlo.
Presidents who don't get along with others, we work together to be able to unite.
Campañas, respeto, inclusión.
Campaigns, respect, and inclusivity.
Para poder tener una transformación social que eduque a nuestros niños.
To be able to have a social transformation that will educate our children.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Come on.
Millions of lives.
The heart of the Philippines shining through.
second one, fine and slim and healthy body, kaya naman ang secret ko to stand out, aside from proper diet and exercise, Fat Out. Fat Out has sweep and shred formula that contains psyllium moss and green tea extract. I stand out.
Mahalagang paalala, ang Fat Out ay hindi gamot at hindi dapat
kado machado. Okay, good.
I tried Binibining Pilipinas.
Can you say?
Si Dito!
Ano, tatapok ko yung telepono mo!
Babawiin ng Colombia yan.
Tingnan ko ibibigay ng Pilipinas na sa Colombia. Yung Haiti mananalo kasi ang Haiti Monte Carlo.
Haiti
Monte Carlo.
Tell us what you learned from that experience.
survived the earthquake, I feel I was failing myself because I was not living my dreams. I was living day by day, and that earthquake, it was a bad event, but I chose to be a very positive person and learn a great lesson.
Final question.